I just noticed I was muted. So, is FM22 Road to the League? Still here with Dartford. Just got done with the transfer window. Nothing crazy. Everyone is confirmed. I think we'll be fine in the overall finances. We have three games this month. That's it. It's the time to get some practice in and figure out what we're doing and what we're going to go for there. All right. So I'm going to take a cut here. I'll be back for this Hartlepool United game and get better at it. Let's get into this. I don't think there'll be issues in that area. Boys. Ooh, wow. Come on, stand your feet. I guess those changes can stay in. Oh. We'll take it. Just missed it. Come on, Duncan. All right, we're going to go out attacking. Good try, good try. Those goals early. So I should play like this. Start with. So we'll switch. All right. They're good enough players that they can play in that position.
zone goal!
What is Galbraith doing? He just entirely missed his keeper. Head out. Of course. He actually saved it. We got ourselves a counterattack. Villa's looking. Put it in. Duncan has it, just not strong enough. Come on, Jassy. He's not playing well. All right. Wow, that was bad. Be smart. Let's go. We'll take that. That is a good one. That's one we need. All right, let's see if we can get something more. Let's see. Come on, guys. Whoops, I accidentally moved my mic down. Let's see. Full time, tied it. Hopefully it's not been like that the entire time over the last couple of episodes. At least we got a point out of that. He's been fired. We're going to do it. We're going to put our name in the hat. All right, we're going to apply and see what happens. We'll spell like this. Let's do this. All right, Banks, come on. Duncan makes a move. Oh, he missed it. What a good play by Town Rowe. All right. There's Duncan. He has another chance. This time he finishes. Let's go. We'll take it. Just need to get healthy. That was all. Just need to get healthy. Reconstitute ourselves. That's another good one. Duncan can't capitalize though. All right, out in the seats. Brazil missed it, but we win the ball. Nice try. All right, Beckett. Good ball up to Duncan. He has another shot. There it is. Okay. Good one up to Duncan. Ooh. Just doesn't have the speed. That's a good ball up to Wilson. That's wide right. A laser, but wide right. All right, boys, couple of back-to-back wins, right? Is that what that is? Is that what I sense? A couple back-to-back wins. No, so that's actually a tie and a win. Okay. I mean, we'll take it. We will take it. So our next game isn't for a little bit. We didn't get it. We're going to play this game though. So we got 11 games left. Possible 33 points. That means everyone in here would have to lose for us to even have a playoff. Highly unlikely. All right. Ooh, good save by Jones. Right at the keeper. Well, that sucks. Let's go, Villa or Villa. Miguel Villa. Good save by Banks. We don't let him get ahead on it. Ooh. Good tie, good draw. Get a point from it. Just as long as we're stacking points. So that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. We're gonna concentrate on the end of this. I think we're gonna be skipping a little bit ahead. We'll see how this goes. We'll probably play somewhere towards the end of the season and be into a couple of episodes, so I'll probably skip every other game. And then obviously play Wrexham. So we might end it with next episode being Stanley, Chesterfield, and Oxford. Then end the season with maybe Stockport County, Newport County, and Wrexham. That's how we'll probably end up ending the season. Then we'll kind of go from there. So thank y'all for joining me. Go ahead and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Later.